My name is Tennille. I love horror movies, acting, and the dialogue I'm going to do is violent. I'm a gum chewer normally, but when I heard about these Wonka things, I ate off the gum and switched to Candy Bites and Dragon Lucky. Now, of course, I'm right back on gum. I just adore gum. I can't live without it. I munch on it all day long, except for a few minutes after meal times when I take it and stick it behind my ear for safekeeping. To tell you the honest truth, I simply couldn't feel comfortable if I didn't have that little wedge of gum in my mouth to chew every minute of the day. I really wouldn't. Mother says it's not ladylike, and that it's not ladylike at all to see a girl's ugly jaws to go up and down, up and down. But who's she to criticize, really? She's the one that's jaws are going up and down like mine are too, from yelling at me for the jaw things. And I think you might be very proud of me to say that this gum I'm chewing on right now, this second, is the one I've been working on for about 3 months solid. That's a world one of the world's records. But my best friend over here wouldn't like it, Miss Caroline Prinzmetal. And was she ever mad? It's my most treasured possession now, this piece of gum. At night time, I stick it on the end of my bedpost, and it's as good as new as ever no more.